Right, so if you're a full status agent and you're looking at a new opportunity, you're welcome to contact us. We'll take you through our value proposition, our different commission splits, and then we'll take you through the process to join Harcourt's Done. If you haven't been in the industry before and you're looking at making a move into real estate, you're welcome to contact us. We'll take you through the process of becoming a full status agent. But you need to become an intern agent first, so we'll sign you up, get your FFC with the Estate Agency Affairs Board, and then we'll take you through the 12-month internship, your logbook, and once you've completed that, we can take you through the NQF4 process as well on your road to becoming a full status agent.
Ons waardes in ons maatskappy is een van accountability. So ons probeer ons agente accountable te hou op 'n weeklikse, daaglikse, maandelikse basis om beter te doen.
So at the moment in our office we've got 50 agents. About 22 of them are intern agents that's running our intern program. For them we've got a full-time intern mentor in place which makes sure that they comply with all the regulations. Assist them, help them, coach them out in the market. So you won't be alone. You've got some support right next to you as an intern agent. Apart from that, we've got full admin support in the office, somebody that helps out with listings. We've got administrators at the back end that looks after your sales once you've signed the offer to purchases, our financial administration. And then obviously our awesome marketing team. We've got a full-time graphic designer that does some amazing work and a full-time social media person that looks after our social media marketing. So more than enough people to help you to just focus on sales and we'll do the rest in the office itself.
So by Harcourt's Done het ons ons eie bemarkingsafdeling. Ons probeer verskillende goed op 'n maandelikse basis, nuwe idees, nuwe inisiatiewe, soos byvoorbeeld ons doen buyer lead campaigns, ons doen seller lead campaigns. So ons doen addisionele goed om ons agente te support en ons gee hulle dan daai leads om op te volg met en te kyk of hulle transaksies daar uit kan doen.
As an agent at Harcourt's Done, we've got an amazing value proposition that you can offer your clients. Not only the normal second-hand sales route where we go through the different marketing channels, but we do a lot of an extensive social media marketing and lead generation campaigns which you can offer to your clients. Then on top of that, we've got the recently launched auction platform, which is an amazing process for a very specific client, but that is something you can offer to your clients as an alternative. And then obviously the bank assisted sales option that's also available to a very specific range of clients. So there's lots that we do in the office, there's lots that we do from a marketing point of view, and there's obviously lots that we do for you guys as agents in the office as well.
So toe ek besluit het om die franchise te koop by Harcourt's, was dit alles oor prosesse en systems en technology. So tegnologie is 'n groot gedeelte van ons besigheid. Geweldig. Ons CRM system wat ons gebruik, H1. Daar is niks so iets soos dit in die wêreld nie en ons gebruik dit en ons leer ons agente om dit te gebruik. Terug te gaan na hulle databasis toe deur tegnologie met kliënte kommunikeer. So dit was een van my groot fokuspunte hoekom ek besluit het om Harcourt's te join. So die een ding wat ek geleer het vroeg in my lewe is dat hoe meer mense daar buite, hoe meer deel van die brand, hoe meer agente, hoe meer professional agents, hoe meer is transaksies is daar per agent. So dit is hoekom recruitment vir ons baie belangrik is om die brand te bou daar buite sodat elkeen van ons agente in ons maatskappy goed doen en elkeen van hulle goeie transaksies doen. En dit is ook een van ons waardes, people first, en ons agente is vir ons almal bitter baie belangrik. So ja, dit is hoekom ons recruit. So die mense wat ons soek om ons te join in ons besigheid is mense wat soos besigheidsmense kan dink. Want elkeen wat ons join, coach ons om sy eie besigheid op te bou binne in ons besigheid. So dis mense wat dalk besighede gehad het, agente wat al lang in die game is, wat soos besigheidsmense dink, wat weet, ek het nodig om my eie besigheid te bemark. Professionele mense, en dis allemaal die mense wat, dit is die type mense wat ons in ons besigheid wil hê, wat by ons kultuur sal aanpas, en ook lekker mense. Ons allemaal is lekker mense hier so in hierdie maatskappy. Fun and laughter, mense wat ook al een beetje kan lachen. So ja, dis die mense wat ons soek in ons besigheid.